like he didn't notice me come in.
Just stay out of sight and take a picture of each of his train routes. They should narrow our search for his share of the clockwork parts.
All right, I'm on it.
Okay, let's do it.
Salutations, Mr. Arpeggio. Y'all got time to shoot the breeze?
Of course, when you travel always. Although, must we communicate through that beautiful speakerphone?
Yeah, I can think better while my legs move. Pumps blood to your brain.
Yes, of course. One must keep blood in one's brain. But do tell, is there some pressing matter you'd like to discuss?
First off, are you still coming on schedule to get that Northern Lights battery?
Yes, we're well on the way. My plane should arrive at the end of the week.
Bullseye. For a second, when are you gonna give me a look-see at that clockwork?
Sly, did you hear that? Bizon's hidden the Iron Horse blueprints in his trophy bags. Head for the fish on top of the fireplace and steal those plans. Excellent. Now get out of that cabin before you're spotted.
Easy there, partner. You're all up in a lather. It's just that I found some real use for the clockwork parts I got. Why, I put three of them in...
Okay, so whatever. No doubt that this one's got the vault. And in we go. Besides, who's this lather? Go, Quackers! As I confuse a lot of you.
Another runner awakening the next time he checks in this vault. The code should be 129.
Dang it. Got the music box move. Yay. Okay.
Two down, one to go.
Adios. All right, now that train's gonna be on his way. Let's take this train track over to our destination. But hang on, I got an idea. Go for a swim! Go! You idiot! Go for a swim! Thank you. Not now! Yes, I know you can breathe them. That's cost a full moose. Oh.
To all cabin. Guards, I've heard tell from the boys at Ponderosa Cabin there's some upended by in blueprints. Everyone stay sharp. There's a new sub-camp. I don't pay you boys to bother you.
Wow, he's talking like nonstop. There was sort of, all of them were sort of a lot of gagging. And now they're gonna be long gagging again when I put them to sleep. And they're all gonna be killing each other with their bullets. Oh, and that guy was just like that. Ah! Oh, shoot you! They seem pretty busy on themselves. I guess I'm going ahead. Y'all have a fun time now. Y'all here. Whatever. Oh, that takes care of that. Now I gotta climb on top of the mountain.
Armed with all three blueprints, we should be able to isolate and track the Iron Horse trains through that satellite dish.
Top of the mountain, huh? Shouldn't take long.
What the? There! Come on, you're going bad! To head over to this computer. You missed!
Great! We've got total access to the train's GPS system. My computer. Head back to the safe house. I'll crunch some numbers and give you and Murray the rundown.
Well, there are kind of no very no important things because it's all on his computer. Now, for the meet and greet.
Efforts, we now know the location of all three of the local clockwork parts. Two lugs and a stomach. John Bisson has grafted each piece to the engine in one of his Iron Horse trains. This improvement allows the trains to run all night and all day. We won't have the luxury of sneaking in while they're stopped. While they're in motion, the only way aboard is through a hatch on the caboose roof, which unfortunately has been locked down. These need to go. First, collect the spice gas from the balloons above town, and then land on the back of the caboose to blow off the locks. Once the way is cleared, I'll suit up and jump into Iron Horse number one while it passes near town. With some luck, we'll have the first clockwork lug in a few hours.
However, something's missed. I need to sell my junk. Or at least a few junks. Still not enough. Oh well. I may need to do some serious pickpocketing and some crap out of these guys here. Let's go do one mission first. Holy smokes. Jerk. Don't know what type of missing this is.